Hi, kids. Today's story is Jeremiah Talks About God. Do you remember King Josiah? While he was king, God gave special messages to a boy named Jeremiah. During that time, God's people were going through very difficult times, and they were far away from their homes. That is why they were all very sad, worried, and even angry. But God gave all of them a very special message through Jeremiah. One day, God told Jeremiah, "I knew you before you were born. I set you apart and appointed you as my prophet to the nations." But Jeremiah said, "But Lord, I can't speak for you. I'm too young." Then God replied, "Don't say I'm too young, for you must go wherever I send you and say whatever I tell you. And don't be afraid of the people, for I will be with you and will protect you. The Lord has spoken." From that day forward, God gave Jeremiah special messages, and sometimes he even gave Jeremiah images, like a branch of a tree, a boiling pot, and a pot of clay. There was a very special message that God gave Jeremiah. God said, "I will come and do for you all of the good things I have promised, and I will bring you home again. For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. They are plans for good and not for disaster, to give you a future and a hope. When you pray, I will listen, and if you look for me with your whole hearts, you will find me." That was how Jeremiah spoke about God with everyone, even when some people did not want to listen. Jeremiah became a very special messenger of God since he was very young. And with this story, we learn that just like Jeremiah, we must talk about God with others and share his message.